Look at this turnip.
Sorry, Anderson.
Oh, nice. Oh, okay.
We got assault coming. Check your angle.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
All right.
What the hell, boy? He was just over there.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's force him in.
Haha, I can time travel, bitches. Haha! Oh, okay, never mind. Ooh, what is that? Whatever it was, it's dead now.
Thank you.
Beta 4, do you copy? Beta 4, what is your position?
Oh god, what is that noise?
Someone give me a look at the room,
we're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
I'm happy with the grenades I have. I don't need anything else. Ooh. Okay. I'll keep this. Oh.
I don't follow my target.
So losers.
Target spotted above. Where the hell did he go?
Give me a location on this guy.
Pilot flanked to switch to back. Target's up there, above.
Ah, got it.
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapon's power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Thank you.
Oh, hell no. Okay. Oh no. Assholes. Let's try this tick.
Spin up the outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the arc is in place.
Oh. Oh. Oh, damn it. Die already! Ah, shish kebab!
Thank you.
No, thank you. Okay, so I guess we have to go back up and use that rope. Yeah, that's what I thought. What? Sucks I couldn't get the helmet.
This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
Are you sure I'll be safe over there?
No, but a true militia pilot takes risks for the welfare of others. As did Major Anderson and Captain Lestimosa before you.
Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what martyr wants?
Oh, shit. Oh, this is going to be crazy, guys. Really crazy.
Moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
Final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
How about that? Oh, okay, I'm not dead.
like to spend some time today to talk about the value.
I'm still keeping the tick.